Today, after 58 years of service, we say goodbye to the last of the 10 WC-135s built and delivered in 1964 to meet AFTAC's nuclear sampling missions. At the time, the WC-135s, as well as WC-130s, B-52s, and U-2s, made up the nuclear sampling suite of aircraft. WC-135 TEL 667 is the last of one of these original sampling aircrafts.
Today we say goodbye to TEL 2667 and to the end of an era as retired the last small motor jet in the Offutt inventory.